Hey, what's going on, everybody? It's ETA Prime back here again with another LaunchBox news video. Today, we're proud to announce that LaunchBox 13.12 has been released. Note, this release really focuses on some automatic importation of your games, plus we've made it really easy for new users to get up and running. Got some great features that I want to go over here, and the first thing I wanted to cover here was for new users. So, installing LaunchBox, super easy, you can download it over on the website. And upon first launch, LaunchBox is now going to automatically create our ROM folders. And with this, it also kind of ties in with the new automated ROM import system. And real quick, I wanted to show you how this worked for new users. So what I'm gonna do is just a brand new install. I'm just gonna put it on my desktop, keep my other drive clean. We're gonna go ahead and install it here. And again, just doing this on my desktop because I've already got LaunchBox installed and set up on this PC. This is for new users. It'll go to the default location. It's automatically going to start up for us. And for the longest time, we've had the automatic PC game importer. This makes it really easy just to get those games up and running in LaunchBox and Big Box. Soon as I started it up, fresh install, it's importing all of the games that it can find in my default directories for my PC games, Steam, Ubisoft, Epic, and yeah. Imported everything, downloaded box art and metadata. And as you can see, we've also got some notifications over here. So like I mentioned, with this new release of LaunchBox, it automatically creates all of our game folders. We can actually open up our game folder directly from this notification. We've got that brand new install. If we take a look down the list here, we've got our game section. And in here, we've got all of our game directories. So we don't have to create these, they're ready to go. And we can drag and drop games in here and it will automatically import for us. And keep in mind, you can disable automatic importation if you want to. But for this little setup here, what I'm gonna do is just add some, let's do PSP. Just gonna snap this over to the right hand side. Got some games over here. We'll go ahead and just drag them, drop them right in here. Head back into LaunchBox. Six games were imported. We can view results directly from here. It'll show us exactly what was imported and the location of the import. Remember, for new installs, this is automatically going to be enabled, but for existing users, it's disabled by default. To enable it, we can head up to Tools. We're going to go to Options, under General, Automated Imports, and you can uncheck the box. So you can disable it or enable it. Or while LaunchBox is shut down, you add new games. Once you start it back up, it's automatically gonna scan those directories for us. And just to give you an idea for existing users, what I've done is added some new PS1 games to my existing LaunchBox build. I'm gonna start it up now. Tools, Options, General, Automated Imports. It's disabled. If I enable it, choose OK. Remember, you don't even have to restart LaunchBox for this to work. All I did was enable those automatic imports, went through, found those new games, and now it's downloading all of the artwork and metadata. Makes it really easy importing your games if you've got a large library and you just kind of want to transfer them over to that LaunchBox directory. Just to recap so far with 13.12, really easy for new users to get up and running, automatically creates all of our ROM or game directories. Plus, we have that new automated ROM importer. And again, it can be disabled if you're an existing user and you don't want it. Totally fine. Just head up to the options, disable it from there. Another thing we've added here is support for Pico 8 and SNES MSU ROM files. Plus, we've totally revamped our search method inside of LaunchBox. For instance, from the search bar, if I wanted to search Ninja Turtles, I don't even have to type the whole name in. All of my Ninja Turtle games already came up. In the past, we used to search by a ton of different metadata points that would kind of cause confusion. So now with the search function, it's going to search by the name and alternate name of the game. But there's a lot more to this new advanced search. We can add switches. For instance, if I wanted to find all of my Game Boy Ninja Turtle games, I can just type in platform or plat. And the platform right behind it. It's gonna bring up all of my Game Boy Ninja Turtle games. You can do this with genre, platform, publisher, source, status, and just title. And we're gonna be adding more as new updates come out. So this is really great to kind of weed through everything and find exactly what you wanna play. But that's going to wrap it up for this news video, and we hope you enjoy LaunchBox 13.12. We've always got new stuff coming, and if you're interested in kind of staying up to date, you can always join the forum or subscribe to the YouTube channel. If you've got any questions, let us know down below. And like always, thanks for watching.